Okay, YouTube. Back in business. I don't know why. I'm using an Nikon Coolpix 2. P2. I believe it's, yeah, P2. And it only takes 2 gigabyte cards, so I'm limited to about 8 minutes a round. And, well, that's what I'm limited to. And I don't know if it pressurizes the actual white water tank. I guess that's what they call it, white water. But we have water. Let's see if this even works. Well, let's set everything down. Green? It cannot be green. Oh my god, it's green. How the hell did that happen? Oh my god. Really? It's drained up. Oh, okay, we got a leak somewhere. Oh my god, we got a major leak somewhere. Anything wet? Oh yeah. Oh, hell yeah. The whole damn floor is wet. Oh yeah, there's a major leak some damn well. There's the water pump. Right there. There's a major leak because everything is freaking wet. Look, you can see the boards. The boards are wet. And all the electrical stuff is running right there. Oh, man. What is leaking? The tank leaking? I hope not, because that's a big tank and it would be a bitch to get out. And it's saying it mildly. Because it's a big tank. Oh man, no. And I filled it up halfway, so that was, oh, that's 10 gallons of water I put in there. Just for the show. Gah. That sucks. Well, bring it all out, I guess. That's why the pressure was so low. I was wondering if that, yeah, and that's why the pressure was so low. Yep. Set back again. Oh, crap. I don't even know where to begin with that. Well, the adventure continues. Thank you, and please subscribe. Rebuilding a 1986 Trans Van, learning all its little secrets. Apparently, it has another secret. Oh. Man, I don't know how to do that. Yeah, that'll be an interesting video, won't it? What if the tank's cracked? There's no way to check it. There's no way to get to it. I mean, it's all, it's a solid unit. Everything electrical's right here. I mean, everything electrical's right next to the water, which is kind of stupid, but hey. I didn't design it. Well, anyway. I guess they'll go down with age and slowly flop down. Maybe I'll get that other one and put it right here. I don't know. Now I'm so pumped up. But it didn't leak. Maybe I'll try it tomorrow with try more water and just run it all out. But dang, it did it pretty quick, dude. I filled it up. I got 2-3 minutes. 3 minutes to talk to you. Yeah. Dang. Well, everything comes with a, what is it, that thing that Morpheus said? Everything new, oh no, it's the Oracle. Yeah, whatever she said. If you watch The Matrix, you know what I'm talking about. Pivotal thing in the third movie. Yeah, hopefully ain't. Definitely nobody, but... Oh, it sucks. Because that thing was... It was up to here. And now... And this is all wet. And I'm so afraid of that. Dang it. And that's the only access point. I mean, everything's freaking tight in there. There's some bolt. Yeah. I guess I could unbolt it. Yeah, well, I guess that'll be my next project, unbolting that. Does that do you better? Yeah. See the screws? Well, I have to unbolt the screws. And there's my tank. Sorry. There you go. Anyway. Disappointment was hoping to be a victory. At least be able to rinse down if I had a full tank. And once again, denied, but hey. Power through these old city streets. I'll be.